I'm Richard Roper, and coming right up, I'll tell you why I think Up in the Air is going to get multiple Oscar nominations. George Clooney stars in Up in the Air, and he's perfectly cast in this role. Clooney's a guy who on the big screen is more comfortable than the rest of us are, sitting on our couch watching George Clooney movies. And he's one of the few modern actors who could pull off this part, because he's playing a guy who travels from city to city laying people off. That's his job. He gets hired to let people know you're no longer essential to the company.
I'm going to need your key card.
Very interesting performance, and he plays a guy who loves traveling, hates being at home. The movie has a lot to say about the world of the traveling salesman or the traveling businessman, kind of these modern day Willie Lomans who are out there. There's a really interesting and different romance with a character played by Vera Farmiga that goes in a different direction than most movie romances. Also a great dynamic with young Anna Kendrick. She's got a small role in the Twilight movies, but she really shines here as this tightly wound young upstart who wants to change the way Clooney does his business.
You have set up a way of life that basically makes it impossible for you to have any kind of human connection.
This is a movie that really has a lot to say about the human condition, about how much value we put in ourselves based on what we do for a living. And I love the way that director Jason Reitman refuses to compromise and give us a conventional Hollywood ending. This is a movie that reminded me of some of the best movies by people like Billy Wilder way back in the day. Up in the Air is one of the best movies of the year. George Clooney deserves an Oscar nomination. So does Vera Farmiga. I give this movie a solid A. I'm Richard Roper. I'll see you at the movies.